Amen.
Amen.
The God that answered by fire.
Oh Lord, what if he not down?
Has answered your prayer by fire. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Sing this song loud and clear. Louder than anyone around you. You are believing the Lord for a breakthrough in your life here today. Thank you, Jesus. Lifted, I am lifted. I am lifted by the Lord. Out of sin and sorrow into the presence of the Lord. Are you lifted up?
Lifted, I am lifted, I am lifted by the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Out of sins and sorrows into the presence of the Lord.
Are you lifted up?
Lifted, I am lifted. I am lifted by the Lord. Out of sins and sorrow into the presence of the Lord.
Are you lifted up?
Lifted, I am lifted. I am lifted by the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Out of sins and sorrows into the presence of the Lord.
The God that answered by fire.
Let him be my God.
God that answered by fire.
Let him be my God.
God that answered by fire.
Let him be my God.
God that answered by fire.
Let him be my God.
God that answered by fire.
Let him be my God.
Children of God, we're praising the Lord. The walls of Jericho fell down flat.
The walls of Jericho fell down flat.
Yes.
The walls of Jericho fell down flat. The children of God are praising the Lord. The walls of Jericho.
Perfect your word.
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 Perfect your word. Perfect your word.
For another Speak War Unto Long-Term Problems program. We thank you for what you have been doing using this program. And we thank you for what you shall do here today. Father, thank you because your power is the absolute power. You have never failed, you will never fail. We give you all the glory in the name of Jesus. Father, as many people as are gathered here today, any good thing stolen from anybody's life, in the womb, when the person was a child, whether by carelessness, whether by robbery of the enemy, right there where you are, repossess your possession in the name of Jesus. Repossess them. Repossess them. Repossess them. Repossess them. Repossess them. In the name of Jesus. That lady over there, whether the enemy likes it or not, recover your wedding gown from the waters. Recover it. Recover it. Recover it. Recover it. Recover it. That's the power of God coming upon you. Recover it. In the name of Jesus. As the first person.
Any kinini ye.
That is the second person.
Any kejini ye.
Recover your wedding gown from the waters.
I saw it be ya wo rekpada lati inu omi.
Demon on assignment sent to pull down your business with a sevenfold amen. Bury that demon now in the name of Jesus. Pronouncement and plantation of the enemy in the womb of anyone here, I command the earthquake of deliverance to come upon that womb and for the plantation of darkness to begin to depart from that womb now. Lose your hood. Lose your hood. Lose your hood. Lose your hood. Depart. Lose your hood. Depart. Lose your hood. Depart. Lose your hood. And depart. Lose your hold and depart. In the name of Jesus. Father,
Baba,
continue to lay your hands upon us.
See what you see, Emma, don't want you to.
Let there be great deliverance for your people here. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Right there where you are, bring out your anointing oil. Bring it out now. Father, let your power fall upon this oil. Let this oil become the oil of healing, deliverance, and power. Let this oil shake down every citadel of darkness. Let it pull down every stronghold of the enemy. I sanctify, consecrate, and bless his heart. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. In the name of Jesus. Now anoint your head with that oil.
Pour the
oil on the center of your head. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Yet that serpent, you have made a huge mistake by following this person here. By the anointing upon the head, the serpent is in trouble. You must come out now. Now put the oil away now. And raise your right hand to the heavens. And shout this louder than anyone around you. Say, I shall not see shame. Is that the loudest you can shout it? I shall not see demotion. I shall not see demotion. I shall not see defeat. In the name of Jesus. Say the angels of God shall pursue my helpers to me. In the name of Jesus. Say my son shall arise. And shout to fall no more. In the name of Jesus. Say uncommon testimonies. Extraordinary testimonies. Locate me now. Jesus. Now you need to do this prophetically. You need to do it prophetically. I move from glory to glory. I move from strength to strength. I move from grace to grace. I move from favor to favor. I move from glory to glory. I move from strength to strength. I move from grace to grace. I move from favor to favor. By the power. In the blood of Jesus. Shout aloud, amen. Say, my hidden glory shall arise and manifest. In the name of Jesus. Say, every enchantment against me. Can you shout that loud? Shout backfire. In the name of Jesus. Every power that wants me to die shall replace me in the grave. By the power, in the blood of Jesus, every power that wants me to die shall replace me in the grave. By the power, in the blood of Jesus, shout it again. Have your seat now, beloved. Thank you, Jesus. Have your seat. God bless you. And I'd like you to listen to this prayer message. It's a prayer message. Dealing with satanic exchange. Dealing with satanic exchange. What did I say? Let me hear the sisters shouting it. And brothers. Good. We need to ask ourselves a few questions about what is going on in life. Can life be used for life? Can they use a person's life to replace another person's life? Oh yes,
Benny.
The Bible says it's possible. In Proverbs chapter 11, verse 8, can life be used for life? It's strange. But the Bible says yes.
But Bible is okay, Benny.
It is possible. In Proverbs
11:8,
it says, the righteous is delivered out of trouble, and the wicked commit in his stead. Death is supposed to act on the righteous. The Bible says it's possible. They withdraw the righteous and then replace that righteous man. 11:8 says, the righteous is delivered out of trouble. Then they use the wicked to replace. The Bible says it's possible. In Isaiah 43:4. What it says. Isaiah 43:4. Since thou was precious in my sight, and thou has been honorable, and I have loved thee, therefore will I give men for thee, and people for thy life. So can life be used for life? Yes. The wife of my friend was inside a luxurious bus. She was on seat. And he sit at the front.
Must
sit 2A or something like that. Then the bus just waited by the road for people to go to the toilet. And all the passengers got down. Entered back into the bus. But by the time the wife of my friend will come into the bus, somebody who was sitting at the back had taken a seat. So it became an argument. This is my seat. Leave my seat. She was arguing with the man, getting ready to fight the man. All of a sudden she had a voice. Go and sit at the back. So she went. Sat at the back and stopped arguing with the man. It wasn't 10 minutes. A trailer ran into that bus from the other side and went straight to the window where that sister was supposed to be sitting. But that man had taken a seat. If there is another name for perish, that's what happened to that man.
He
broke all his body to pieces. Died on the spot. Isaiah 43:4 had happened. Proverbs 11:8 has happened. Life for her life. Since thou was precious in my sight, and thou hast been honorable, and I've loved thee, therefore will I give men for thee and people for thy life. Can virtues
Isaac
be transferred from person to person? We sometimes say, so some people don't think it's just a local technology. Yes. The Bible says yes. It has happened before. Virtue transfer. In Genesis chapter 48. I read from verse 13. That's why I call this a prayer meeting. Genesis chapter 48. From verse 13. See what the Bible says. There was Jacob praying for his grandchildren. Genesis 48:13. And Joseph took them both.
Yes, Joseph was in mu our message.
Ephraim in the right hand.
Ephraim Oliowo Ture.
Towards Israel left hand.
See Owo Osi Israeli.
And Manasseh in his left hand.
Lowo Osire.
Towards Israel right hand.
See Owo Otun.
And brought them near unto him.
Osi mu osumo odo.
Israel stretched out his right hand.
Israel is in Owo Ture.
Laid it on Ephraim's head.
Osi fi le Ephraim.
Who was the younger? And his left hand upon Manasseh's head, guiding his hands wittily.
For
Manasseh was the firstborn. Two people coming for blessing. The firstborn was placed by the right hand side, so that the right hand can be upon his head. The junior one was put by the left hand, so the left hand can come upon his head. But when he came to the time, the father crossed hands like this. Crossed hands like this. And there was a protest. In verse 17. And when Joseph saw that his father laid his right hand upon the head of Ephraim,
it displeased
him. Because he knew the implication. And he held up his father's hand to remove it from Ephraim's head unto Manasseh's head. And Joseph said that to his father, "Not so, my father, this is the firstborn. Put thy right hand upon his head." And his father refused. He said, "Not so, my father. This is wrong. Put your right hand upon this person's head. I am praying for somebody in this meeting today. That any power that sees your blessings coming." And he said, "Not so. That power shall be disgraced today in the name of
Jesus."
A sevenfold amen. So virtues can be transferred. We've read that life, a whole life, can be exchanged. Blessings too can be exchanged. You get home, read Genesis 25. You see the blessings of Esau being transferred to Jacob. Can promotion be stolen? The Bible says yes. Can problem be transferred? Sickness go from one person to the other, the problem go from one person to the other?
Oh,
the Bible says, oh yes. In 2 Kings chapter 5, the leprosy that left Naaman came back to Gaza. Can peace be withdrawn? The Bible says yes. In Luke chapter 10 verse 5, you can read it. Jesus said, if disciples get to a place and say, peace be unto this house.
So
if the Son of Peace is there, the peace will remain.
So
if it's not there, the peace will return to the person who uttered the peace. This is a serious matter. Heaven saw Elijah as a mighty prophet, but heaven made him a farmer. Heaven saw Jehu as a king, but heaven made him a soldier. Heaven saw David as a king, a warrior, a priest, a musician, but earth kept him as a shepherd. Heaven saw Paul as a great evangelist, but earth found him against his own constituency, in spite of the fact that 13 books of the Bible were inside his belly.
Heaven
saw Moses as a deliverer and the greatest prophet, but earth made him a shepherd. Heaven saw Joseph as a prime minister, but heaven decided he was not worthy to even live. The Bible said the Son of Man goeth as it is written of him. A lot of people are going as it is not written of them because something has happened to them. They've been changed. So the prayers of today, if you pray and you lose your voice and you recover yourself 100%, you have made a good bargain. But if you keep quiet, just pray like a gentleman. There is no room for gentleman when it comes to things of the spirit. The Bible says, as from the days of John the Baptist till now, the kingdom of heaven suffered violence. Violence ticketed by force. There are two major satanic exchanges that men suffer from now. One, spirit exchange. A terrible spirit enters a man, cages the human spirit and takes over the personality of the person, and the person becomes a changed person totally. Spirit exchange. Two, there is body exchange. Exchange the person's body. That's why I read those early scriptures, so you can understand that things can change like using the spirit realm. This is why some people look a lot older than their ages. This is why some people, anytime they go, is mark of hatred. Anywhere they go is mark of hatred. Their presence invites accreditation.
That's
why sometimes during prayer meeting, people see a whole human beings walking out of them. Three, there can be brain exchange. Brain exchange. We have seen situations where brains have been taken, converted to sawdust, transferred to somebody else. Four, there is child exchange. A womb satanic surgery. Take the baby away from that woman. Replace that baby with another one that is from their kingdom.
That
is wealth exchange. They transfer the wealth of the person. That is virtue exchange. That is talent exchange.
That
is partner exchange.
You're
supposed to marry somebody, they replace the person. That is promotion exchange. That is age exchange. Health exchange. Organ exchange. So the enemy uses this method to start to change and change and change and change things. Are you hearing this speak word to the long-term problems program today?
And
you are suffering from firstborn demotions. Firstborn is like you're the last born. Are you here? You're suffering from failure at the age of breakthrough. Memory loss, brain failure. You have children, your children are becoming your enemies.
There
is lack of favor all over the place. You have an opportunity in the next few minutes to strike deep into the enemy's camp and recover yourself.
Near 1997
at the headquarters.
Near Olu Ile Isinwa.
A woman rushed to the headquarters of the University of Lagos.
Arabere ko o sagiri lo si agbegbe Fasiti tilu Eko.
Her daughter called Usua.
Omo re obirin ta npe ni Usua.
Who was the best student in mathematics?
To je akeko to yoranti julo ninu eto eko isiro.
Was in the classroom and she ran mad.
Ninu class lo wa nigba to ri awere.
Ran mad.
O sinwe.
So the mother refused for her to be taken to the hospital. Drag her with the help of people to the headquarters. Asking for prayers. She did not come to Mountain of Fire. She was not a member.
But
she dragged the girl for prayer. And when we got there,
Jio, pray.
Why not pray?
Ah, ole gbadura.
Go to your uncle who lives in Lagos here.
Lo sodo aburo baba re to npe ni ilu Ebonyi.
That's your uncle.
So fun aburo baba re o
to break the center of the sitting room, and what he had done there against Usua, he should bring it out.
But
she started crying, saying, "You don't want to pray for her, you don't want to pray for her, you don't want to pray for her." So, but I'm good, go and do what we ask you to do.
So,
what if the man says he's a lie?
So
just tell them that. I said, tell him that I said so.
It was so far up, no way, a minimum saw.
So she went there, saw the uncle.
Arab, no bad lobe, ori, aburo, baba,
the uncle, Usua is not well. And then pastor said that there's something you bury there that you need to remove so that Usua can be well.
Oh, Usua, God is up, come what they remodel, maybe by, as not to Uja de Kara, Usua.
There was a man who was above 70 but did not want to die.
Me in Athiri Arab, don't let.
And once he used the life of Usua to replenish his own life. The woman was surprised.
Oh, yeah,
the man did not argue. Started digging. Brought that things from there. With Usua's name written on it. And gave it to the woman. By the time the woman got back to us at the headquarters, Usua was already playing with the pastors and drinking coke. I'm praying for somebody here today. Any power that has stolen precious things from you, whether it is convenient for them or not, they must bring them back now in the name of Jesus. Light that heaven, rule like thunder. Are you here today? You are always dreaming of serving others. You are being raped in the dream. You see yourself naked in the dream. You see yourself without hair in the dream. Your hair is your glory, is being removed. You see yourself being pursued all over the place in the dream. You see yourself getting married to strangers. People in the dream. You see yourself vomiting strange things in the dream. You see yourself in coffins. You see yourself in grave clothes. You see yourself roaming about the marketplaces. You start saying, Pepe, Pepe, Pepe. If you have seen Pepe, it means serious and acidic suffering. And hardship. See yourself nursing a strange baby in your dream. You see yourself with all kinds of terrible dreams of serpents running after your life. You need to pray like a mad prophet here today. You need to first of all surrender your life to Jesus. Then we pray and pull down the altar of satanic exchange.
Then
we command a reverse of what the enemy has done. Bow down your heads on your seat now. If you are here today and this program, you are not born again, I want to give you the opportunity before this life changing prayers will start. Wherever you are, while all eyes are closed, find a way quickly to this altar now. Jesus is waiting for you here. Just get up on your seat and find a way quickly to this altar. Do it very quickly. Jesus is waiting for you here. Thank you, Jesus.
All the way to Calvary he went for me. He went for me. He went for me. All the way to Calvary he went for me. Died to set me free. All the way,
to Calvary.
Oh, to you, Jesus,
for me.
Oh, Jesus,
all the way, Lord,
all the way,
oh God,
Calvary.
of who had the altar, I congratulate you. Just bow down your heads. Say what I'm going to say after
that.
Say, Father, in the name of Jesus, I come before you now. Lord Jesus, come into my life. Take control of my life. In Jesus' name. Amen. I'm going to pray with you now. Father, I thank you for your children here.
I've
surrendered their lives to you today. Keep them standing by your power. Lay your hands upon their lives. In Jesus' name. Open your eyes. You've taken the most important decision. Just follow this pastor here. Follow the pastor for a few minutes and join us later. God bless you as you do so. Follow the pastor for a few minutes and you can join us later. God bless you as you do so. Thank you, Jesus. On the mountain, in the valley, on the land, and in the sea. On the mountain,
in the valley, on the land, and in the sea.
Hallelujah.
The Lord is my portion in the land of the living. The Lord is good forevermore. The Lord is my portion in the land of the living. The Lord is good forevermore.
On the mountain, in the valley, on the land, and in the sea.
On the mountain, in the valley, on the land, and in the sea.
Hallelujah!
The Lord is my portion in the land of the living. The Lord is good forevermore. The Lord is my portion in the land of the living. The Lord is good forevermore.
You are worthy to be praised,
oh Lord. You are worthy to be praised, oh Lord.
You are worthy to be praised, oh Lord.
You are worthy to be praised, oh Lord.
Jehovah, they say.
You are worthy to be praised, oh Lord. You are worthy to be praised, O Lord.
Worthy to be glorified.
You are worthy to be praised, O Lord.
Worthy to be praised,
O Lord.
Jehovah Nissi.
You are worthy to be praised, O Lord.
Jehovah Rapha.
You are worthy to be praised, O Lord.
Alpha, Omega, you are worthy of our praises today. You are worthy of our praises today. Alpha, Alpha,
Alpha,
Hallelujah.
Omega, you are worthy of my praises today.
Oh, yes,
you are worthy of my praises today.
Alpha, Alpha,
Alpha,
Hallelujah.
Omega, you are worthy of my praises today.
Oh, yes,
you are worthy of my praises today.
Where Ogadiri gima, ikwere na Jesus. Ogadiri gima, kwere ya.
Ogadiri gima, ikwere na Jesus. Ogadiri gima,
ikwere na Jesus.
Ogadiri gima,
ikwere na Jesus.
Ogadiri gima,
ikwere na Jesus.
Ogadiri gima,
ikwere na Jesus.
Ogadiri gima,
obai. Ogoya. All eyes closed. The hour has come. I want you to become violent in your spirit. Your head must pray. Your hand must pray. Your body must pray. If Jesus could sweat blood during prayers, you need to pray seriously. Some of the things we're standing against now have been stolen from the womb, have been stolen by envious witchcraft. I feel sorry for some people. When we say possess a possession, the enemy did not even allow them to have any possession. You never even knew what belonged to you, what you are supposed to have. Because it's been stolen. There are many people here now. If everything has gone smoothly for them, they're supposed to be one of the richest people in this country. But the enemy kept swallowing what belongs to you. It is a sin to show mercy to wicked enemies that want to destroy you. And when you face a wicked enemy, you pray wicked prayers. Can you shout this loud and clear? Powers out! Commanding me to carry evil load. Is that the loudest you can shout it? Your voice is not angry enough. Before I leave this place, in the name of Jesus, somebody is breaking through with these prayers. This is not a day to negotiate. Yes. Name we pray. I'm going to count seven from here. Then the wind of the Holy Spirit will blow upon people here. And once that wind blows upon you, the luggage, the load of the enemy goes back to the senders. Father,
Baba,
as many people as are here, and they are not where you want them to be, as your wind blows now, let the wind blow away the heavy luggage, blow away the difficulties, blow away the blockages, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. That is the wind of the Holy Ghost blowing. That's the wind. That is the wind. Yes. Loud and clear. Say battles assigned to embarrass my life. Can you shout this loud? You are a liar. Satanic ayabo shenderabo ribosopole kayabo sheterabo sata. Yes.
Baby.
In Jesus' name we pray. Say every sacrifice offered to waste my life. Don't negotiate with this prayer. Can I hear you shouting this loud? Shout this loud. Backfire. In the name of Jesus. Bakete setende yabosha. Bakapola kaya boshende rabo kosopo. Deribo kosopo la kaya boshente rabo. Manakante naribo rabo. Bakate rabo santa. In Jesus' name we pray.
Ni oruko Jesu.
We're getting somewhere. Things are happening here. Now this next prayer is two in one. The first part is this. Battles against my next level. Can you shout it loud? Somebody's voice should be louder than that.
Oh, yeah, call
scatter! In the name of Jesus.
Ni oruko Jesu.
Open your mouth. Riba sapa ni kaya bo shende raba. In Jesus' name we pray.
Ni oruko Jesu lagbadura.
Yes.
Ben,
you have made a mistake.
Asisele wa sheba.
You should not have followed this woman here.
El bati mate li arabrin de hi.
I know you are from the grandmother.
Mo molato do iya.
But she has surrendered her life to Jesus.
What do you under here for Jesu?
So let her go.
To in a file.
Let her go. In the name of Jesus. Remove the stone that
you
have put in her womb. Now. In the name of Jesus. Saying that I will not go far. Can you shout this again? Yes. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray.
Ni oruko Jesu lagbadura.
The satanic milk
wara satani
flowing out of somebody's breast
to shun jade lati inu omu eniyan kan
has just dried up.
O se gbe dabo bayi.
The spirit of paralysis has just released somebody. The stone they place in your womb, they call fibroid. Check it, has just melted away. As someone here, there are invisible insects biting you. And the enemy is pouring sand on your head, even when you are still alive. The angels of the wicked, the dark angels assigned to you, they have been removed now. Some people at you, it's like you are carrying an invisible load on your head. The owner of evil load of embargo, load of limitation. Yes, they are taking off their load from your head. And the load is going back to the senders. You came here with a peppery body. The arrows of eaters of flesh and drinkers of blood, they have come back to the senders now. All the witchcraft sponsored infirmities, hear the word of the Lord. That place is not your habitation. For the strangers shall fade away, and they shall be afraid out of their close places. All the witchcraft sponsored infirmities, loose your hold. Let your amen rule like thunder. Loose your hold. In the name of Jesus.
Ni oruko Jesu.
Check your body now. Brought some sicknesses here. Brought some infirmity here. You discovered that the owners of evil load have carried their loads. Check your body well. Once that sickness has gone, I don't want the enemy to put it back on you. Find a way quickly to the altar. If you cannot walk, receive strength, begin to walk. If you cannot see, begin to see. If you cannot hear, begin to hear. If you cannot bend, begin to bend. Yes, that is the power of God coming upon you. That is the power of God coming upon you. Check your body well. Find your way quickly to the altar. Don't let the devil put it back. Check your body very well before coming out. Thank you, Jesus. Check that breast, woman. The arrow of darkness has gone back to the center. Find a way quickly to this altar. Stretch your hands towards this altar now. Father,
Baba,
these hands that are stretched
forth,
let them become the hands of healing, the hands of deliverance, the hands of power, the hands of glory, the hands of healing. In the name of Jesus. Now, if you have any infirmity still in any part of your body, smite that place 21 fold, shouting, go back to your senders. Let's go! Jesus. Amen. Begin to check your body again. Do what you could not do before you got here. Yes, that's the healing power of God. The pain has disappeared. The problem has disappeared. Don't stay on that seat. Run quickly to this altar. Don't let the devil put it back. Check your body well. There is someone here. There is a rage of satanic birds troubling you. When you get home from this meeting, those birds shall be dead. Yes. You that person. You suffer from disappearing clothes. Disappearing here. The enemy is toying with your glory. Right there where you are. The power of God is coming upon you. And the yoke of the serpent is broken. The strange odors coming from this person. The odor of the spirit of death and hell has come back to the senders now. Check your body well. Woman, don't be afraid, it's gone. You are wondering whether it will come back. It's gone. Find a way to the altar. Thank you, Jesus. 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 This is time to fire back. It is time to fire back three arrows. Make sure nobody's voice is louder than yours. As you fire back these three arrows. Makate sate lakaya boshanda. Riboso keye boshente raba. Nakate riboso. Paskele karuna. That woman from Ekiti State. Arabi to walati kwile Ekiti. That there are far strange arrows into your body. Don't it all far? Did you guara? At the count of seven from here. Neyon kade jilati biba. All the eight arrows fired. Go off a major. Don't tasi olara. Shall go back to the sender. Wanyo pada. Sada watoro. One. Eni. Two. Eighty. Three. Eta. Four. Eri. Five. Haru. Six. Seven. Eje. With a voice that roars like fire and like thunder. You must fire back these three arrows. Arrows of blockages. Backfire. In the name of Jesus.
Ni oruko Jesu.
Yes.
Bene.
Yes.
Bene.
Yes.
Bene.
Yes.
Bene.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Ni oruko Jesu.
Arrows of long-term problems. Backfire.
Eta.
In the name of Jesus.
Ni oruko Jesu.
In Jesus' name we pray. Arrows of poverty. Backfire. In the name of Jesus.
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 Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray.
Ni oruko Jesu lagbadura.
Now with great anger boiling in your soul.
Don ru ninu emi re.
If you are not going to get angry, don't pray this next prayer.
Te o ba ni ri binu bi e ma gbadura to kan yi.
Please. Let your voice roar like fire and like thunder. Let your voice be the loudest voice here. Powers! Say, I will die in this problem. Can you shout it with holy anger? You are a liar! Die! In the name of Jesus! Louder. Louder. In Jesus' name we pray.
Ni oruko Jesu lagbadura.
Thank you, Jesus. Father,
Baba,
we come before you now.
Awasi waju reba yi.
Because we know that all power belongs to you.
Tori pa mo ke gbogbo agbara loro ati lailo si
je. Any problem written on these papers.
Gbogbo isoro to ko sori awon iwe wonyi.
In the name which is above all names.
Ni oruko to ju gbogbo oruko lo.
Jesus Christ.
Jesus.
The Son of the living God.
Omo loro alaye.
I command them to disappear in the name of Jesus.
Ese ko di awati.
They must disappear.
Won lati dawati.
Disappear.
Won lati dawati.
Disappear. Disappear. In the name of Jesus.
Ni oruko Jesu.
Shout this loud and clear.
E ki gbele lohun to jagara.
Any disgrace.
E finish esin
iyo. Assigned to turn my life upside down.
Toro lati dori aye mi kodo.
Can you say that again loud and clear?
Bo so ke wi ele lekan si.
You are a liar. Name we pray.
Ni oruko Jesu.
Say anywhere.
Ibikibi.
Can you shout it loud? My name is mentioned in the kingdom of darkness. Can you say it again? Shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Stretch your two hands forward. Like someone who wants to receive a big present. Father,
Baba,
as many of your children as are here today, the kind of mega miracle, astounding testimonies that that will shock their enemies and daze their friends. Let them begin to receive them now in the name of Jesus. Where they say you will never reach, the power of God shall move you there in the name of Jesus. Any power attacking your health, attacking your breakthroughs, attacking your progress, is permanently buried here today in the name of Jesus. And by the next time we have this program, you will be a bigger bundle of testimony. The Lord blesses you from Zion. Make his face to shine upon you and be gracious unto you. Go from strength to strength and from glory to glory. It is written that you to the hills shall raise up your
head.
That comes to your heart. That comes from the Lord who made them
serve.
Not suffer your feet to be moved.
But
that keepeth you will not slumber. That keepeth you shall end up slumber not sleep. Shall keep your going and your coming out. Lord shall keep you in all your ways. The sun shall not smite you by day, nor the moon by night. I cover you and your family with the blood of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Don't forget the 70 days booklets to buy for the orphans and the prisoners. Also, the president needs more chairs. Please,
back on
the let's share the grace in fellowship. Lord Jesus Christ, the Lord will come. The sweet fellowship of the Holy Spirit. Be with us, Lord. Surely, goodness and mercy of our Lord. All this shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever. Amen. 21 miracle receiving, hallelujah, let's go.
Hallelujah, mokanlelogun.
Attention, please.